I would like to apologize in advance for the lighting and the lighting changes in this video. It's pretty bad, I'm very sorry. Hi there, my name is Ella and welcome to my channel. This is a cover of When I'm 64 by the Beatles, and I'm doing a Beatles song because I saw yesterday, on Saturday, the movie about the Beatles. And I didn't love the movie, but I do love the Beatles, so we're doing the song. And the reason I'm not doing the song yesterday is because it's too hard. So we're doing When I'm 64 instead. I hope you enjoy. Still be sending me a Valentine, birthday greetings, bottle of wine. If I've been out till a quarter to three, would you lock the door? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? You'll be older too. And if I say the words, I could stay with you. I could be handy mending a fuse when your lights are gone. You can knit a sweater by the fireside, Sunday morning go for a ride. Doing the garden, digging the weeds, who could ask for more? Precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wasting away. Da 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 da. Fill in a form. Mine forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Okay, that wasn't great. Forgot one line. It's fine. Thank you very much for watching. I got my hair cut. It's shorter now, and it's also very frizzy because I forgot that I can't let my hair air dry when it is short because it gets very frizzy. So I have not had short hair in a while. I've forgotten how to manage it. But I hope you liked the video. And if you've seen the movie yesterday, let me know what you thought down in the comments. I didn't love it, to be honest. It kind of felt like they filmed all the scenes separately and then tried to like fit them together to make a movie. Like, cause all the scenes individually were kind of good, but then they just transitioned into each other really weirdly. I'm like a film critic. Forget music, I'm gonna be a film critic. That's my new vocation now. Well, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all very soon. Goodbye.